In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn off an annoying warning that sometimes might happen in your workbooks when you try and save them. So right now I've got this file, and when I try and save it, it throws up this warning here. Be careful. Parts of your document may include personal information that can't be removed by the document inspector. Okay, I don't want to see that every time I try and save this workbook. So to fix that, to have that not happen, I'm going to go up to the File tab and go to Options and go to Trust Center and Trust Center Settings. And if I uncheck this item here, Remove Personal Information from File Properties on Save, and press OK and OK. Now if I try and save my file, I don't get that warning anymore. So that's how you can get rid of the warning about personal information saved in your workbook when you save your files. That's it for this video. See you guys in the next one.